Last year, we didn't look at the data too much, and I ended up not watering enough. You know, I tried to keep it at a certain level, what I thought was a level, and it wasn't enough for the grapes. So then this year, I'm like, okay, I am diving into every single sensor. I am looking at the data we have, and being able to do that and to see the differences in each of our blocks and each of the depths all across the field has been instrumental in keeping the vineyard healthy and thriving. Like, what we see here is because I was able to water correctly by actually looking at the data, interpreting it, and then using what I see to adjust my irrigation scheduling. And so now I need to be able to look at the graphs and the data and to figure out, okay, well, what is our available water content? Which is extremely easier to do now that I actually see the data, know how it works, and have it calculated out.